I am worthy of forgiveness and release. Let go of grudges or resentments that weigh me down, and I open myself up to new opportunities and possibilities. Let go of any grudges or resentments that weigh me down, and I open myself up to new opportunities and possibilities. Desires with intention and purpose. I manifest my dreams and desires with intention and purpose. Leveraging the power of my thoughts and emotions, creating the reality that I desire. I'm leveraging the power of my thoughts and emotions, creating the reality that I desire.
During the experience, I was actually like envisioning, like, if I were to create a space, like, where if it was just you guys, yeah. like, what it would be like. You yeah. had such an ambiance with the music, and I think, to me, honestly, you adding the affirmations made it so much more special. Oh. You know, like, because I was like repeating them in my head. I was because I do this in the morning. I do this in the morning.
It's so
crucial. Having my coffee and I'm getting ready, you know, I'm doing, not even like doing like makeup or anything, like just doing skincare and just telling myself, like, I am a strong and beautiful mm-hmm. woman. Today is the day I got this. You know, you got this, bro. You have to speak that into mm-hmm. existence. And I think to be such an ASMR connoisseur, to experience that in real life is so insane. Aww. Anybody who's contemplating, don't think about it. Just book it. And I'm telling you, you're not going to regret it. It's literally the best thing.
It may not have such an impact on me, but because I talk to you guys, you know, I interact mm-hmm. with you guys, and a lot of you guys share right. like really intimate, you know, details of your life.
That's what brings it to another level, is because like I actually like I am the one who's like 3 a.m. covered up in bed, and I'm just like,
yeah,
oh my god. And then it just like occurred to me at night, I was like, you know what, I'm making this point. I deserve this.
I deserve it.
I think that's a mentality truly, that truly. Not only us as women, but mm-hmm. just people in general,
humans.
Yeah,
I think mm-hmm. that we've evolved in society where we're able to come to these conclusions where mental health is important. Mm-hmm. Your it's sense so of important. Self is important.
Important.
And so I think important. That Very. We're going to like a point in age where people are discovering who they are, what mm-hmm. makes them.
Right.